Tim Bailey, thank you. The labels on some widely used cholesterol pills are being changed to warn that they could cause diabetes and memory loss. More than 2 million Australians take the drugs, and heart experts insist they are still an important lifesaver.
The FDA's new warning labels for statins come from findings they increase the risk of diabetes in up to 10% of patients. Some people report memory problems, something that is completely reversible if the statins are stopped. The FDA itself believes the benefits of statins outweigh these small increased risks. And here the Heart Foundation says advantages are indisputable.
These drugs save lives. They reduce the likelihood of another heart attack. They reduce the likelihood of a patient needing another treatment.
And it's concerned the new alerts will scare people.
It's a warning, it's a signal, it doesn't change the need for the drugs in the right setting.
Statins also help those with multiple risk factors such as smoking, blood pressure and family history. But if the only risk factor is high cholesterol, specialists say lifestyle changes should be tried first.
A study by the National Prescribing Service has found the use of statins has increased from 5% to 30% over the past two decades, and experts caution they shouldn't be viewed as a quick fix.
So it probably is the fact that there are too many people who are otherwise well taking these drugs. However, those people who've got a high risk, for example, have had a heart attack before or a stroke, shouldn't stop their statins. They're very important.
Australia's medicines watchdog is reviewing the US information to see if action is required here. Cheryl Taylor, 10 News.